say a few words.
Good evening, everyone. I'll just say that I think we are all very proud to be part of this Dandupalyam series, starting from part one. I think it is a journey of almost 6 to 7 years. We struggled, we really tried. First part was like a learning platform, I can say, because we all have done like very different characters, positive, especially me. I have done more homely and positive characters, and this was the first time that I was going to play a negative role. And I think in this negative role also, people accepted us and they loved the film, and that's how we got the courage and to come till part three. And I think I'm very thankful to Mr. Srinivasa Raju for giving me this beautiful character. And I think it's a lovely team, and I'm gonna miss, thank God we are not making part four, but I think you don't get such opportunity to work with such wonderful actors here, all my co-stars and everyone, I'll say, and even congratulations to the producers as well. I think we are meeting them for the first time today here in Hyderabad. So all the best to you as well, and it's such films should be appreciated and should be watched, and they always carry some kind of message. Crime doesn't mean that we are showing only killing or stuff like that. There's a message that be aware of your surroundings. That's it. So thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Pooja. All the best to you. Pass the mic on to Mr. Ravi Kale.